out all silly ideas.
Patience, Mal. Patience. Patience.
The great Bracchus Rex looks to the horizon. The statue responds to you. You feel it re-
I've spotted something.
Ready.
I wasn't prepared for that. What now?
Got a good reason for barging it in your private room, buddy. Ow! You must be mad. Head out one way, you're back in the joy among the rabble.
head out another, you're knee-deep in the... And? Got no reason to scramble out, me. It's hot and busy out there. School and quiet in here. Or at least, it used to be. Before you go, you haven't met a particular fella here, have you? Tall, black beard, intense way of looking at you. Penchant for metaphor? Good, good. Half of me's old Zillick much prefers lounging in the hole and chasing demons hither and thither. I'll tell you now, not in any hurry to get back to the hunt. Anyhow, thanks and good luck, I guess. Though, if you know what's what, you'll take a load off and let the dice fall where they're gonna fall.
Brachus Rex, for it...
Nice.
spotted something. So, what's the news? Certainly got lucky with you, didn't I? The way out's nice and secluded. It starts in a little hidden alcove on the beach. Give me your map. I'll show you where to go. And hurry, not a tick of the clock to spare.
Yet so quickly, we find Source so dangerous. What in his death caused it? So the Voidwoken are attracted to Source. But why? When another divine arises, will Source change back?
Hilda, what the devil are you doing without your collar?